That sounds like fun to me.
That's how you see it?
That's what I call a Thursday. Oh, then in here, we found our coolest guy. This is like my favorite guy.
T.Y.
Ty.
I guess even in a restricted area, these crackers need someone to clean the floors. Those politicians and scientists don't bother about what they say around me because I'm some half-leaded colored boy. But I can tell they scared out of their wits by that thing they got locked upstairs. Yes, sir. They got a tiger by the tail, and they don't know whether to hang on or run.
Hang on or run. I don't know. I like that guy's voice. There's like certain accents that I like. I don't know. Can you call Southern? Yeah, Southern definitely is an accent.
Yeah.
Then we came over here and looked at the voice of the populace, his crime board.
Yeah. This...
And we tried to figure out what three-fourths
whole... We did not figure out.
And whether they were superk and hots and gachts. And then, like, everything's in English except for this. That kind of looks Japanese to me.
What's this?
And that's your hand. And then I waited here long enough, and he did the idle animation for the crow thing, and he looked at his hand. He knows what a hand is. And then they show the picture of how old. Apparently,
this looks like a female in the age 17, right?
I mean,
it's probably the.
We know it. We don't have to pretend. So I guess we're assuming that the person we're going to go see is age 17.
No.
Or the last time I recorded this, because they recorded what 4 years, 6 years, 6 years. So, if they were to go another 6 years, so they're probably anywhere between the age of 17 and 23.
Yeah.
So, whoever we're going to see is in this. I mean, I don't want to spoil it, but we kind of have done this once already. Is there certain accents you find you like, if you had to think about it? Is there like...
I like Australian.
Yeah. Alright, then we go here, pull this lever. And then I sat here, what's the point of electrifying?
Changing the color of the...
Is it gonna change back? Alright, so electricity apparently changes the color of the thing. Electricity changes a poetry book to green. If I do it again, does it change it back to red? So it's changing the visible properties, and then we come here, and we go, oh jeez. I don't know why you would hold on to a bloody rag. Does it get back bloody again?
Oh.
So maybe it's a time thing?
Time thing, yeah.
So electricity makes a thing, so that would assume these things were originally whatever color they zoomed to before.
Yep.
And then I was like, does this hurt me? And it doesn't.
So we continue.
Nope.
Coffee.
And then I came up here. Door automatically opens, and then we listen to our buddy again.
Mr. Thompson, sir, I replaced the entire fuse banker's ass, and the lights were all in working order last night. Last night? There they go again. We go through boxes of fuses every day as of late. Just in the siphon alone.
What the hell are they doing to her?
Something's happening.
So, weird things happen with all the fuses that keep shorting out, because what happens when fuses short out? They get all the surge of electricity normally, right?
Correct.
So maybe that's what it's implying. And then last time I came in here, Evo had to disappear to go do something. I forget exactly what, and I sat here and watched this.
I think I went to get another round of the
mead. The mead, yes. We were two meads deep at this point. I was pretty well buzzed, but you don't care. What we did, you know, before this,
it's
doesn't
like,
count.
It never happened.
It doesn't. And then I questioned the whole point of sitting in a room watching recordings of someone being recorded when they're just, you know, going about their everyday life. There's really no point. No scientific study can be done on a quick excerpt. Be like, here's 30 seconds of her doing this, here's 30 seconds of her doing his. This is more like a promo video for proving what they're doing, I guess. Like, everyone's in cheers here watching this, so the only real point of this is, you know, maybe they'll just be like, oh, she's hot, we're gonna watch her.
She's painting the Eiffel Tower.
Yeah, I mean, the Eiffel Tower was built at this time.
But she's kind of got an obsession with it.
Well, it's just because she's stuck up here. She wants to, you know, get out of here. And I guess the item she uses to be like, hey, I want to go out of here, the first thing I want to see would probably be Paris. So she's going to be like, I want to paint this thing because it's something I actually want to go see. And the closest thing I can get to it is actually just, you know, making a painting of it. And she's pretty good at painting. Something I can't do. And then we came in here, opened the doors, and then don't approach whatever. Apparently she's a siphon, and we're going to listen to this. I'm going to come back a bit.
It is one thing to imagine one's future, and another to see it. I have seen the seeds of fire that will prepare the Sodom below for the coming of the Lord. But Elizabeth shall sow those seeds, not I. I will fall before the job is done. But she shall take up my mantle. The Lord is calling me home. I feel his love in every tumor, because they are the train which takes me to his station. And I go with joy, knowing that Elizabeth will take my earthly place. But the false shepherd is coming to lead my lamb astray. I will not board that train until she is safe from his deceptions.
And about this time he came back in from doing whatever he was doing, and I filled him in saying this Comstock guy has cancer apparently.
Oh yes, that's right.
And he knows that he's probably he keeps seeing everything below the floating city as Sodom, which is something that needs to be cleansed. Because there's a whole thing with Sodom and Gomorrah. It was a whole city. Sodom was a city of sin. So it needed to be cleansed, and it was turned into a giant pillar, like, destroyed. And they talked about don't look back or you turn into salt. So he's using the specimen, which is probably who we're going to go see now, to be the person who is going to cleanse the bottom, the world below, to whatever he thinks needs to be what the world is going to be turned to. I don't know what it has to do with these microphone, these speakers sucking in this humming thing, turning electricity into liquid electricity. I don't know. But anyway, we venture forth
after we've had this. Her.
Well, I don't know if this magic. I don't know if this, because it's just humming. They're drawing energy from. I don't know if
I don't know.
They have her in this whole like little contraption up here, being like, we're gonna capture your voice and turn it into power electricity. Oh, it's behind me. Electricity juice, and then we go into. Now we go into our basement, or my basement, I should say, where I have a bunch of observation rooms set up for people I keep down there. And there we go. Well done, that's the creepy example. Well, I was just joking, Evo. Well done, the example phrase has been deciphered. You, it. What other word could it be besides decipher? Decipher O-U-S? I don't think deciferous is a word. I mean, deciduous is, and that's a type of tree.
What kind of tree is that?
I think those are the kind that lose their leaves in fall. Because I think conifers are pine trees.
Okay.
And deciduous, I believe, are the ones that lose their leaves every year. And then I mentioned every time we go into these are loading doors. They hide loading in the next zone behind, like, you're like, why isn't this door open? It's because they haven't loaded up the next room yet.
Huh.
But then it did, so now we can go forward. They do quick little double door things, or if you walk around talking, if like you're in Gears of War, he's sitting there with his finger to his ear talking to somebody, that's usually a loading thing. Oh, she heard her thimble thing?
Well, she's missing a finger.
No, she has her finger, she just has a thimble on it. It's, you know, like part of her pinky was taken off. And now we go this way, and we were just in. I thought this said semen location. It's not a Freudian slip, I swear.
What's on your mind, Greg?
I said it's not a Freudian slip, Evo. See another loading door. I can't go yet. Now I can. See what I mean?
I see what you mean.
All right. And then there's her painting again. And then look at all these things over here. Little doodles of a golden-eyed Blackbird.
Boom.
Whoa!
Everybody wants to rule the world.
Oh man, I want to go back there and listen to Tears for Fears.
Whatever that was.
So, what year did Return of the Jedi come out, Ebo? Look on your phone. Was it 84?
I would say 89?
No. Star Wars ended way...
No, Return of the Jedi?
Yeah, that was like early 80s.
No, or... I think, what, 79 was...
the first one.
Yeah, I want to say The New Hope.
Maybe 83 or 84. But if you were watching there, that was totally Paris because... Well, at least it was in French because it said Return of the Jedi in French on the billboard. And we were listening to Tears for Fears. Everybody wants to rule the world, which would either have to...
Oh, yeah. Oops. I was way off.
What year?
83.
All right. So that was 1983. At least that's what it's implying. And if we know what time period we're actually playing the game, it's the early 20th century.
Right. Early 1900s.
So, for some reason, she's able to rip open space vaginas.
And look into the future.
That's right. Well, maybe that has to do with her pinky. But now, this is the thing that happens after I've, drank and ate, some food is I can't stop farting. But, it doesn't actually come up in the mic.
Luckily.
On the load screen. But luckily, YouTube doesn't have smell-o-vision yet.
Yeah, but I have a smell.
Oh, it's not that bad. we got another saxophone. Let's hit the button.
What makes the girl different? I suspect it has less to do with what she is, and rather more with what she is not. A small part of her remains from where she came. It would seem the universe does not like its peas mixed with its porridge.
I think that's the lady that's, there for the coin toss.
Oh, yes. Yeah.
And I don't know if you remember, you heard some humming in the background. If you look back to, when we were in the room with the speakers and the electricity, mm-hmm. was that the humming she was making? I mean, she's not making it now. She's just looking solemnly out a window. But if I was paying attention better, maybe that's what was happening. But where are we now? With the library.
There we go.
Engine revolutions indicator.
70.
70. I don't know what that means.
Nobody knows.
We're going to the library, Evo.
Going the long way.
Holy shit. All right. I can do this.
Where are the books? Oh, and then last time we were here, I was in a huge speech about, people in the turn of the century not having any safety harnesses or whatnot, sitting here riveting a giant thing in the middle of the fucking sky and being totally fine with it. And then asking Evo if he actually could, Oh, yeah, we're on the lady face now, if you remember.
Oh, okay.
This is giant lady face statue island. That opened up way too easy. Is it going to shut? No, that will, though. And then it came in here.
Uh-oh.
Pay attention to her book. See if you can notice them this time.
The Odyssey.
Evo knows what the Odyssey is.
Yes.
Well, let's look at the next book.
Knock it off! Stop it! Will you stop it?
It's my ace hand.
Who are you?
Principles of quantum mechanics.
Oh, okay.
Come to get you out of here.
Get away!
Did you ever read the Odyssey?
Probably a couple of times.
Really? A couple of times.
I took a lot of classics courses. Really? There's your thimble, Pinky. Oh, yes, golden whistling Ulysses S. Grant. He's my favorite.
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
Get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked.
I want to hang out with whistling golden robot Ulysses S. Grant. He seems cool.
This is the way out, isn't it?
Where are you? Give it to me.
You klepto. I want to hang out with you with your short little legs. You look stubby.
What would you do?
I'd be like, hey.
How would you hang out?
I'd be like, do some more whistling, man. That was cool.
It's a way out.
That does not sound like a good time.
You obviously never hung out with a giant golden robot before.
I have not.
Let me tell you, they do a lot of whistling. Oh.
think you need to start running.
I'm hitting the button as fast as I can.
Being chased.
I'm not being chased. Just the robot wants to party.
Who are you? Why did you come here?
Oh, shut up, lady. I'm coming. You can't run very fast, apparently.
This way, come on.
I'm coming. Don't you worry. I want that copy.
Oh no.
That's the Wolverine. I have my gun now. Run, damn it! I'm like running very slowly.
Call the elevator!
I'm gonna go up and melee the thing this time.
Press the button!
I'll press
your machine gun out.
What's in here? Oh, this is when
she realized she's been being.
Yes, every goddamn room he had mirrors. Why didn't you put two and two together?
Put me in here. What am I?
They wanted to find out.
You're the girl who's getting
out of this talk. Hi. I'm firing in short burst, game. Fuck you! It's okay, I killed him.
I don't think he's dead. Or it's dead.
What just happened?
He jumped.
Oh.
He's tearing the building apart.
We need to continue.
Why is that giant whistling bird tearing apart giant Jesus statue in the town? This is really disorienting trying to run up this thing. This run is kind of weird. Out of the way, woman. Let a man do this.
Which way?
Oh, this is a different part of the giant floating statue. Run off the top. Oh.
Grab her.
That is gonna dislocate an arm. That bird's pissed. Where'd he go?
It's around somewhere.
I can't shoot, so.
It's coming for another round.
It's coming right for us! Oh. That bird fucked it up.
Big time. Boom.
This doesn't look very safe, if you ask me.
Oh, there it is.
Oh, I think it's the end of the line. Oh, jeez.
We can do a jump.
Oh, jeez. Oh, she did it. Cannonball. Cannonball. Belly flop. Is this a belly flop?
Splat.
Oh, that's a belly flop.
That would not feel good.
No. Neither would be underneath a giant mechanical robot bird. So apparently the pressure was strong enough to destroy the bird, but you're fine. It was disorienting.
Maybe the bird wasn't built for.
But it would have crushed you if the pressure was strong enough to crush the bird's eye, because it was made out of glass. It's like a science, Evo.
It's like a science, yo.
Why is she saying what he's saying?
Open the door.
Why did you say what he said? Are you? What you and now you're humming? Are you like? You're tell both the same person?
Just open the door, Greg.
She.
Are you going to hurt her? Tell me what you want.
You're the one saying it, aren't you? I don't trust you now. I'm gonna back into this door.
Anna?
I guess not.
Anna.
Am I looking for Anna now? I mean. Anna. Oh, do your thing, lady.
Anna. Anna.
No, it's me. Elizabeth.
So,
right?
Okay. So now they're.
Where am I?
Back in the land of the living.
We're a little ahead of schedule than last time.
You almost drowned.
Because we're not fucking wasting time.
No, last time we just dicked around.
Well, I'm going to kind of dick around again because there's some things I want to pick up.
You don't really need them.
It's items.
It's music.
Like what?
An exposition.
Okay, I won't be long. I won't be long, Mr. DeWitt.
We're gonna get you out of here, but first, I need to dance. I feel the beats. They call to me. I must dance. I'm gonna hang out with the birds. And then I wondered the logic of this place. How far can I go out? Not very. So this kind of just looks like water just goes to nowhere. Where's the? How are we making all this water getting vomited?
Yeah, that's a good question. I don't know if there's like is sucking like, up clouds.
Is like below it a giant fucking like catch-all that pumps it back up?
Yeah, this game makes no sense.
All right, you got anything to say?
No.
These suits always look like they were super uncomfortable back in the olden times. Why do they always have to be striped?
I don't know.
It was like a question. It was like a thing.
Yeah.
You got anything to say, kids? I'm gonna steal your money. Now what? If I could kick sand, I would. How about this? You won't let me punch him.
You're a bully.
Battleship Bay. Strength through leisure.
I like that.
Can I zoom? I can't zoom in because I want to kind of look at these. Dimwit and Duke, the burden of strength. I don't know if you ever remember Ethos Peanuts. Did you ever read Highlights as a kid?
No.
Okay. There was a thing they had. Tell it was called like Goofus and Gallant, I think it was. Like one person was good, one person was an idiot. And they always taught like Goofus always put his dishes away after he ate, or Gallant always put his like clothes away after he's done washing. Goofus would, you know, set his house on fire. You know, he was like, be the good guy, don't follow all the idiot kids, like, mm-hmm. example.
Okay.
It was just a bunch of that stuff, and I think that's what that poster was trying to imitate.
Okay.
I didn't see you last time.
The Prophet may know how his own biography is going to end, but I can scarcely fathom how I'm going to start it. I mean, other than the kid's stuff you get at the Hall of Heroes, anything prior to his baptism was, and here I quote, hang on, left on the riverside. They'll call me a plagiarist, but I'm gonna spend the first 30 pages regurgitating scripture.
Mystery.
Hmm.
What was he like before he came to the island? You got anything to say, buddy? You look kind of lonely. Yeah, you're a little solemn there, just head down with your... I think that's a pork pie hat. Then I came over here, and I think you two were talking. No, you weren't.
Seen a girl around here? Blue skirt, dark hair?
Look at this one. Why don't you just sleep it off, chum?
Oh, I'm sorry, boys. Did I interrupt something? I'm gonna go dance. Hey,
very rude.
I'm looking for a young girl.
who isn't, brother?
And then this fucking guy.
He looked different last time.
He didn't have a goatee last time. I'm gonna look where he's looking. Where are you looking, buddy?
Into the clouds.
I mean, that's kind of sad.
He's reflecting.
I'm like, I'm looking for a girl. Who isn't, brother? I'm gonna look at the sky now. Be sad. Well, I'm gonna go dance.
Airship. That could be our ticket out of here.
Oh yeah, the airship was back here.
Somebody else does.
Where'd it go? Last time I was out here, but now it's not.
These people look safe enough.
Apparently, I don't have much health. Let's see what this one's about. Battleship Bay! Oh, yeah. I don't know where this water's going, but how does it get back to this? Or how does this make all the water to go into here?
That's a good question.
Some inconsistencies here. I mean, let's just totally ignore a giant mechanical flying bird that destroyed half the town. Let's just relax at a fucking beach.
It's, what was that, leisure?
Leisure. Oh yeah, and then this guy down here.
All I want is fair pay for an honest day's work.
This guy, all by himself. he has the same white stains all over his pants that they had at the other place. Now I can't remember if I made that joke about white stains all over the KKK club, with them, you know, having a good time, just blowing their loads everywhere, and then this guy kind of looks like he's doing the same thing. But I get it, he's by himself, stowed away. Mm-hmm. I guess this is where the water's actually getting pumped. So it looks like it's being pumped from somewhere to the...
A lot of water.
To the beach out there. But it's coming from somewhere, and I want to know where. I'm going to get to the bottom of this myself. Alright. Art!